Using gas as part of a breach is extremely dangerous and rarely done. But if the building is small enough and you can access the ventilation system, it can help you avoid a bloody situation. A hospital vaporizer will allow you to turn the liquid sedative into an aerosol and dilute it with a solvent gas. Once you have the right concentration, you let the AC unit pump it into every room.
I want search teams here, here, and here. We're covering 20 square miles, people, so we gotta move quickly.
Ma'am, there's something wrong.
Everybody out! Go! Go, go, go! We're getting out of here. Let's go.
Bradley, I don't feel too good.
Now! Hurry up, let's go! Up! To the door, to the door!
What the hell is going on?
This is Olivia Riley. I need backup. 124 West Elm.
Timing is extremely important when administering an opiate analgesic. You have to wait long enough for the drug to take effect, but not so long that you leave bodies on the ground.
You take care of Jesse. I'll deal with Riley's men.
At most, you only have a few minutes to inject the sedatives inverse to ensure that no one overdoses and goes into respiratory arrest.
Jesse. You're all right. Come on, Jess.
I feel like I swallowed sandpaper. You gassed me, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I gassed you.
Building's clear. I got everyone but her.
Fee, we have to. She could die. Fee, do it.
She must have called the cops before she passed out. We gotta move. Jess.
Come on, Jesse.
Yeah.
Why?
You'll never guess what I just heard.
Olivia Riley's entire team was attacked.
Am I hearing sirens?
It's you, isn't it?
I'll have to explain later. Right now,
don't bother. Listen, you're
painting yourself into quite the corner.
You need me, Michael. You need me now more than ever.
Lie, I'll have to call you back.